Alright, so that's where the mast come into the building, and it's leaking down from there. And this is where the mast is broken. You can sort of see what's going on right there.